Another fire under investigation, this time right at the Wake Harnett County line. Happened this morning about 4 at this home right off 55 near Willow Spring. Fortunately, nobody is hurt. The damage is bad enough, though, that the owner has to find a new place to stay, at least for the time being.